51st Annual American Bowling Congress Championships at Seattle find the cream of the nation's maple maulers firing their best shots. Applause and the thunder of tumbling ten pins echo across the alley as the first of 16,000 bowlers blast away. Sore thumbs and aching shoulders are the rule during the 46-day World Series of Bowling to determine the kingpin kegglers in the United States. There are $175,000 in prizes, and that's pretty good pin money, no matter how you split it.